you will enjoy the drive tomorrow. It's just great. I did that the last days. And now, please, a warm welcome from Mr. Markus Kuhlendahl from Volkswagen Design Group Jetta in Germany. Thank you. Markus.
Thank you, Michael. Welcome. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Markus Kuhlendahl, and I'm from the Volkswagen design team. I'm very proud to present to you our new Jetta. You can see the new design DNA of Volkswagen with its horizontal simplicity of horizontal lines and high-quality, well-modeled surfaces. The all-new Jetta's powerful appearance is underlined by these two bonnet lines, as you see, which embraced the horizontal grille construction structure and define the headline. The bonnet line runs into the roof line and defines the very strong C pillar. The crisp and very precise shoulder line runs around the car. Parallel to that, you can see the rocket line between the very muscular wheel arches. Also, we worked very hard on sculpting the surface. So you can see the great interchange between light and shadow, and you see the light and the shadow. We talked about the C pillar, the very strong. This allows the Jetta to have a very compact rear, while it still offers the huge, well-known Jetta trunk space. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the new elegance and strength of the all-new 2011 Jetta. Thank you for listening. I wish you a wonderful evening with this wonderful car. And now, welcome back, Toscan Bennett.
Thank you, Markus. Ladies and gentlemen, that completes our formal press conference this evening. Dinner will begin shortly in the conservatory room, which is through the doors and to the right. I ask you to enjoy your time here in San Francisco, and especially to enjoy your time with the new 2011 Jetta. Of course, we're all available to answer your questions this evening and tomorrow during the program. So please enjoy. Thank you for your attention.